Now standing in the model unit, ground flight for the Kirkman Loft Building. You can see the proportion.